grace us with his presence, and he will give us a short reminder, after which we'll be collecting the donations. So we waited to collect the donations after you get the book behind. Give his reminder. Inshallah, all the funds, I'm going to mention all the funds that we raise will be going straight to charity. Any admin costs, that was all covered by us. So inshallah, please dig deep. So I'm going to pass it on to Dr. Hani. If you wanna record, please feel free. Inshallah. Jazakallah khair.
Alhamdulillah, wassalamu ala rasulillah. I enjoyed the discussion very much. I was not tired, but I'm reviving my thoughts, reviving my body, and increasing the capacity of the dimension of my thoughts. Do you understand what I'm talking about? I don't. What's the relation between expansive and expansive?
X.
You know,
I guess. EX.
EX.
You both have away. They both left the place to try something.
They both left the place to try something. Okay. Expatriates are here to make the change. If you don't make the change, you are a failure. Have no value in life. Because you have to bring added value to the community that you are visiting, and you are guiding, and you are trying to develop. These are the expatriates. X-factors are the people who are making the change. When you know the X Factor program, the change maker. Muslims never live in this life in a credible way unless he or she are becoming change makers. Don't consider yourself a believer if you don't make the change. Don't consider ourselves as believers if we don't meet the challenge. Don't consider ourselves a believer. Ramadan is coming in a few days. If we don't stand up for humanity. Call yourself a Muslim. Call myself a Muslim, but not a believer. The distinction between Muslim and the believer is very clear. I can pray, I can fast, I can make hajj, I can make shahada, I can give zakat, but I'm not a believer, I'm a Muslim. This is what we don't want any and each one of us who consider themselves expatriates, who consider themselves truly believers. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu aminu. Prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is reminding the Muslims, the believers, to increase the depth of their belief. So don't come and tell me, I make 10 times hajj, 50 times hajj, I'm a believer. No. If you are not becoming, like the Prophet ﷺ, change the concept of love, care, compassion for humanity, we are not believers. We are not believers. We are not believers. Brother was talking about Asia. Let me talk about women in Islam. And we can put ourselves next to the women in Islam. What they have done, and what we are doing, and what we have failed to do. Our the daughter, or the hairdresser of the daughter of Pharaoh, what they have done, not only for themselves, not only for their family, but for humanity. When Prophet ﷺ was in heaven, he smelled a beautiful perfume or scent. And they told Hazrat Jibreel coming from. He said, this is from the grave of the hairdresser. Not the hairdresser, the woman who was actually combing, the daughter of Pharaoh. What's her story as a woman? Mr. Brother, with beard, short trousers, whatever coat of dress we have, doesn't make any difference. Her husband was a believer. Mu'min Ali Fir'aun was defending Musa alayhi salam. And when she was combing the hair of the daughter of Pharaoh, the comb fell down and she said something, "Oh my God." And the daughter told her, "My father?" She said, "No! No! No! Big no!" Which is the depth of the belief in her heart. In her heart. "It's my Lord. Your father is not my Lord." This is where the believer declare her or his belief without caring of the wrong consequences that might affect her or him. "My Lord is the Lord of Moses." She told her, "I will report you to my father." She said, "Do whatever you want." She has 5 children. And Pharaoh told her, "If you don't believe in me as a God, I will boil your children in boiling oil. Throw them one by one." This is the price of belief by a woman, Mr. Men. Thousands of years ago. So when we talk about Islam, we say that we are Muslims. But when we talk about the belief, we talk about this woman. One by one, they were thrown, her children, in front of her eyes, into the boiling oil. Before you throw her into the same destiny, you know what she told them? "I want to request something from you." They said, "What?" He said, "Make my grave is the same grave of my children and put our bones together." She never have a blink of eye when her children were thrown into the boiling oil. This is the price of iman. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu aminu. Ramadan is coming, whether we like it or not, whether you pay the cat or not, whether we pay sadaqah or not, can we stand to this woman next to her? Can you stand up to the value of the belief in the heart of a woman who is remembered forever in the Quran and who the Prophet ﷺ identified the beautiful saint in heaven when he went there? The same happened to his wife, the wife of Pharaoh. When she was arguing with Moses, was Pharaoh, about this lady, about others. He said, "If you are not going to follow me and to stop this, I bring your family to you." He said, "Do whatever you want." You know what he did to her? As another woman. Woman Islam. Now you know what, how we treat our woman? We only put them in shaded place. Treat them like, I don't want to say the say, second class citizen. Sometimes treat them badly, sometimes don't empower them, sometimes beat our daughters, curse our daughters, curse our wife, and ignore our mothers. I'm talking about myself, I'm not talking about any one of you. He nailed her legs and her hands in the middle of the desert in Cairo, in Egypt. That's what they call the place in Egypt. And he told her, "If you don't believe in me as a Lord, I am going to bring this big stone rock and smash your head and smash your body." What she said? رب ابني عندك بيتا في الجنة ونجني من فرعوني وملئه. And Allah responded swiftly. "Oh Allah, build a house for me in heaven and save me from Pharaoh and his people." In a split of a second, she saw her palace in heaven and she was smiling and laughing to Allah. And Pharaoh was telling her, "See people, See people, she's mad woman. She doesn't believe me and she's smiling while I'm throwing her with a big rock. Before the rock falls in her head, she dies and her soul risen to Allah. Ramadan is given to us to be like those believers. I'm just mentioning the woman to lift myself, to rise, or to be elevated to the standard of the man. My son, when you come forward. Investment is here, not in computer, not in what do you call it, real estate, not in what do you call it, equity, antiquity, what do you call it?
Private.
What do you call it?
Private.
Huh?
Private.
What do you call it?
Islamic.
This is the highest reward. This is the highest reward. We ignore our children by just giving them some tools to play with, but not working on their brains and their hearts. We invest in land, but not in the future, but in building generation, but in building community, but in building society, but in building humanity. We need to become believers, and the chance now is Ramadan. And the challenge is, when brothers talk about taqwa, where is taqwa? Taqwa is here. Taqwa is here. Taqwa is not here. Taqwa is not in the coat of dress. Taqwa is not in the color of your beard and or the mascara which you put in our eyes. Taqwa is not in burqa or hijab. Taqwa is here. And taqwa is action. Taqwa is action. Iman is action. Islam is action. What we have done to the community reflects how deep is our iman in our heart. I want you to raise as much fund as for you, not for me. Charity does not need you at all. Because every penny counts. Every penny counts. Prophet said, Al-Qa'im al-Armala al-Miskin, Kal-Sa'im al-Ladhi la yuftir, Wal-Qa'im al-Ladhi la yuftir. The one who stands up to look after the miskin and the widow is the one who stands up the whole of his life, day and night, to pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Or the one who fasts all his life or her life for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. What few pennies or few million riyals and others will do for us? Investment is here, and the investment, you know where? Anybody can tell me what is this? It's my girlfriend. Souvenir.
St. George's.
St. George's, St. Michael,
Srebrenica.
You know, one of the girls in Srebrenica, the most beautiful girl in the city, the soldier said, keep her for me. Put her in the third floor to come for her. Systematic rape. I'm telling us to feel the agony of the people who stood for us to become expatriate. And the girl could not be able to take it. She jumped from the window and she died. People will argue, say that she died as a kafir because she committed suicide. But you have to understand the psychological
situation
and the psychopath which affected her before somebody come and rape her systematically as a group. You know this woman? You know this woman? Stood up for us
to be here. Not only pay some few dollars or few pounds or 100,000, whatever it is, they give their life to make us expat. So what we give back as believers, it is something to be questioned by ourselves. Because Prophet said, At-taqwa ha-huna. The best hour of the day is the sahar. The last 1 or 2 hours before Fajr. That's right? When me and you, or you and you, talk to Allah privately. Not in a mosque. Not in a hajj. And this is what the investment comes back to us. I'm not going to beg you to give money. Because you need to give. I don't need to stretch my hand. 7 million displaced Syrian inside Syria. 5 or 6 or 7 outside Syria. In Yemen, 20 million or more under poverty level. And so on. And so on. And so on. And what you look at it, in China, in Bangladesh, nearly 1 million from the Rohingya people are there. Just give them some money. Huh? Some, it is. Allah just conclude by saying the verse, the not the verse, the surah. The surah of Al-Ma'un, Ayat al-Ladhi yukadhibu bid-deen, the one who denies the day of judgment. ذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم, this one who treat orphans badly, this one side. ولا يحد على طعام المسكين. You know what I want from you? ولا يحد does not advocate for the cause of the needy. Not what I want from you, brother. You want me to say it? I don't want your money. Keep it for you. If you want to stand up for the miskin, advocate for it. Stand up for the right. Stand up for the justice for them. The miskin. That's what the Prophet ﷺ was telling Jibreel alayhi salam, Allahumma ahshurni fi zumrat al-masakin. When you stand up for the miskin, you stand up for the Prophet who was yatim. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is Ramadan. And Ramadan not only 1 month. Make Ramadan every day of the month. Every day of the year. Every day of the life. This is Ramadan. This is Ramadan, and this is my future. What's your name? Dawood, King David. Are you King Solomon? Who's your father? So to conclude, the night of giving is the night of forgiveness, the night of mercy, the night of compassion, is the night of saving me. Not the children, not the miskin. I am the most needy, I am the most miskin. Please, brothers and sisters, money is the least you give, but feeling is the maximum you share. Feeling. My daughter was systematically raped. If my house is burned down and become displaced or a refugee, if my mother, her throat is cut off. If I don't have any credibility or any respect, I live, and this is the feeling that I want from me and myself to raise our feeling towards humanity. Because Prophet ﷺ has been given the message to become Rahmatan
lil'alamin,
not Rahmatan to Quraysh. No. Or to the Arabs, or to the North African, or to the Pakistani, or to the Indian. Rahmatan lil alameen forever. And each one of us, if we want to be risen to the level of being believers, we have to bring the mercy to alameen, to every human being or every creation of God. Come on, brother, raise your money. Come on, take your money. You are raising 1 million, 2 million, 5 million, 100 million.
Brothers, I know there's a minimum.
Thank tradition. You, Brother David.
So when you I think after we do the presentation, after you do the presentation, The brother here is just going to collect the money. So
no, he's collecting the money now.
Oh, you want to collect the money?
Now.
Okay, so hey, you're
no, 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 no. No, no, no. Just after again, the.